now even turning in their own family members. 18-year-old Helena Duke recognizing her mom, aunt, and uncle amidst the mob after her cousin sent her a video. Teresa Duke seen in this screen grab from a FreedomNews.tv clip allegedly harassing a black woman. Helena calling her mom out on Twitter with these side-by-side photos.
If I did nothing, I felt that I was as bad as them